Another great day on the job, team.
I think this calls for some R&R.
What's that?
R&R stands for rest and relaxation. I'll show you rest and relaxation. A mud bath. Very luxurious. Duck dive! Come on in. The mud's fine. This is so relaxing.
Thank you, Tweety.
This is so nice.
Let me show you some of Dumpy's new features.
Is the hot tub supposed to shake like this?
Consider it a massage.
Whoa!
Whoa!
To show you. Ah, wasn't that relaxing? All right, crew, everything is in position. Bugs will launch me from Dumpy. I'll fly through the tirings, bounce off the inflated bounce pad, and land on the target floating on the pond. Let's hit it! Looney Builders, go for Daffy. Excellent! We'll be right there. There's nothing my vehicle and I can't do.
Popcorn! Get your hot buttered popcorn here!
It's time to get a little silly today. And Daffy's gonna show us all of the ways to create with a spin.
Let's begin.
He's got some flair and leaves his own special mark. He likes to try and build some loony works of art. And when you think that he's done, he's just begun.
Let's have some fun.
He is an awesome duck. He drives a dump truck. He's always wild and free. Just watch that loony duck, Daffy. He likes to be the best and has big dreams. And sometimes he forgets he's part of a team, but he will try to find his way and make it all okay.
It's time to play!
He is an awesome duck. He drives a dump truck. He's always wild and free. Just watch that loony duck, Daffy!
Phew. That was a great day, Mr. Guacamole.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Isn't it time for lunch? Let us sit and Porky, believe it, perfect.
Hey, you pork. Got a second? That is looking smooth.
Thanks. Oh, my. I better get back to my lunch.
Hi, Porky.
Oh.
Do you mind helping me pick some flowers?
Sure, Lola.
Here you go. Here, Porky. Got some more.
Oh, great. Here you go, Lola. I better get back to my lunch now.
Hi, Porky. The lid's too tight on this pickle jar. Can you help me open it?
No problem, Tweety. I better get back to my lunch.
Yes, the pig I was looking for. I need a hand with something. This chair won't stay open. See what I mean? Huh, never mind. Sorry. Okay, you want a piece of me chair? Touché. Oh. I'm so hungry. I just want to eat my sandwich. Great, because we've got a surprise for you. Here's a table for you to eat on, because you always make things so smooth.
Here's some flowers, because you always brighten our day.
And last but not least, your lunch.
All of this? Is only eating that for me?
Of course. You're always helping us.
So we wanted to do something nice for you.
That's it. We eat the porky perfect. Now that's better. Great work, Daffy.
Thank you, Porky.
Now that's Porky, perfect. Oh. Looney Bobby the Builder, this is Porky. Yeah. Uh-huh. There's nothing my vehicle and I can't do.
Another day to build, the sun is shining bright. This pig is gonna level out the bumps just right. Let's roll to meet our building goal. And when a new job comes his way, he's ready to switch. He really likes when things run smooth without a hitch. Gonna make it Porky.
That's all, folks. It's so hot out.
Anyone else getting toasty? Oh, I bet the kids are toasty, too. That's the biggest woman I've ever seen. You know what they say. When wife gives you a giant woman, you make giant womanade. And that's what we're gonna do for all the kids.
Let's do this, Looney Crew.
Smarter, not harder.
That lemon is really up there, but my ladder should reach. Oh, maybe if I close my eyes, I won't be so afraid. Huh?
Oops. Nice try, Pork. Let me and old Dumpy give it a shot. Ready for lunch! I got it! Hey, why didn't we see this banana up here before? Woohoo! Thanks, pal. Mwah! I got an idea! All right, women. Nice lemonade stand was a big success.
Today's build is just about finished.
Looney builders, Looney builders! Our kite got stuck in a tree. Can you help us?
I got this, Quill. This is Tweety. You got it. There's nothing my vehicle and I can't do.
Let's talk about what this bird can do. As part of the Looney construction crew, first he'll meet with the team and start making a plan to get the job done, because that's his jam. Whenever there's something too heavy to move, this tiny canary gets into a groove. He'll give his ideas to help the design, and he's gonna do his part when it's hard hat time. Gonna move it a little bit with his crane right now. Gonna move it a little bit, gonna go up and down. Gonna move it a little bit, he can lift anything right in front of your eyes. Don't be fooled by his size. Ooh, yeah. He'll tackle a project anywhere. He just wants to help because he cares. He'll keep on trying, he knows he can bring it. And when there's a problem, he'll just have to wing it. Gonna move it a little bit with his crane right now. Gonna move it a little bit, gonna go up and down. Gonna move it a little bit, he can lift anything right in front of your eyes. Don't be fooled, don't be fooled, don't be fooled by his size.
I love my job.
Okay, Looney Crew, you know the rules. The secret will count to 30 while everyone hides. You can hide anywhere around HQ. Tweety, it's your turn to be the seeker.
Aye, aye, team. I'm gonna close my eyes and count to 30. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 15, 16, 29, 30. Whether or not, here I come. Is anyone in the conference room? I thought I touched some bunny ears. Ooh. Is somebody hiding in the attic? Come out, wherever you are. Found you, Lola.
Good job, Tweety.
Maybe someone's in the break room. Aha!
Those silly glasses look just like Daffy's tail.
Oh, hi, Mr. Guacamole. Have you seen Daffy?
Not today.
Okay, thanks. Hey, are you sure you haven't seen Daffy? Found you, Daffy!
Great job, Tweety.
Mr. Guacamole, how could you?
Let's see if anyone's hiding in the game room. I gotcha! Oh, I thought I saw a piggy tail.
Porky's tail is springy.
Hi, there, Tweety.
Porky! Found you!
You sure did.
Now I just need to find Bugs.
Great! You mind helping me down first?
No Bugs here. Not here. He's not here either. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find Bugs.
Don't give up yet, Tweety.
We know you can do it.
Just keep your chin up.
I thought I saw some bunny ears. I did see bunny ears. Found you, Bugs.
Wow, I thought you'd never find me all the way up here. Great work, Tweety.
Yeah. Great game.
Thanks, Looney Crew. I may be Widow,
but I've always got a bird's eye view.
Snacks, where are you ready to party?
There's just one thing that's missing. The music. I can fix this. Just gotta press these buttons. Or these buttons. Feels like I'm splitting hairs here. That's not what I meant. What about this button here? Well, maybe this button here. What about this button? Or this button? This button? This button?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This thing's out of control!
No, not the snacks!
Get the tablecloth back. Wait. Maybe this one, or this one, or that one, or this one. or this one.
I got it.
Nothing is working. I have an idea. Can get this party started. Let's boogie!
Batter up, Bugs!
What a beautiful day for baseball! Here comes the heat! Ooh. All right!
Ooh, I got it! Woohoo!
Call that a home run. Looney Builders, this is Bug speaking. There's nothing my vehicle and I can't do.
Let's fire up the rig. He's ready to work with a bit of a quirk on something that's rather big. It doesn't matter how hard it is. He's gonna help you out. Just give him a shout, cause he's in the building biz. Let's boogie like you mean it. Come on, get with it. It's time to dig it. What's up, Doc? Come on, go with the flow. This bunny's gonna keep it cool. He's gonna build like a pro. What's up, Doc? Come on, let's work with style. This bunny's got extra mile. Let's make something great. He's always ready to play. He's gonna go his own way, and then he'll take a big fat break. He always likes to keep it clever. Just look him up, he's gonna hook you up. There's no bunny that's better. Let's boogie like you mean it. Come on, get with it. It's time to build it. Woo! What's up, Doc? Come on, go with the flow. This bunny's gonna keep it cool. He's gonna build like a pro. What's up, Doc? Come on, let's work with style. This bunny's gotta carry now to go that extra mile.
The Looney Builders always get the job done.
Okay, Looney Crew. It's time for a car wash.
What's wrong with our cars?
Well, take a look.
Touché.
Not to worry, gang. I know just how to do it. Porky, you'll soak them down and Tweety will rinse them.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I'll dry them while Bugs cleans the interiors. And Daffy will finish it off with the wax.
You got it. Sounds good.
Great. Let's go.
And they're finished. This wheel. Maybe a little more. Let me get that for you, Tweety.
Be rinsing the cars, not us.
Cool. Woo-hoo! Look, Ma, no feet.
Oh, I think I mixed up the jobs. Porky's taking too long soaping down the vehicles, and Bugs is getting distracted by all the fun stuff. Daffy has too much energy to wax carefully, and Tweety is too small for the big hose. I can fix this. Let's try this again.
Help!
Tweety, scrub the vehicles nice and clean. Daffy, use your energy to rinse with the hose. Bugs, dry them up and I'll clean them out while avoiding distractions. Well, most of them anyway. And Porky, you wax them Porky perfect. Just had to assign the right crew member to the right job. Now that's what I call a squeaky clean.
Finished!
Time to put the hop in hopscotch! Just had to hop to it. Huh? Looney Builders, this is Lola speaking. There's nothing my vehicle and I can't do!
Work.